contest is scheduled for one fall. And her partner from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota. And their opponents first from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana. And her partner from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And let's not discount mix of in-ring styles makes her such a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah, you can't sleep. Imagine anyone who sets foot in the ring with her would do.
And here's Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke going for it.
And here's Dana Brooke
in full control.
Ouch. Dana Brooke's on the attack now. Dana Brooke going for it.
Working for control.
Ooh, what impact
by Dana Brooke.
And she goes down hard.
This is not good at all.
Take this, Cole. There is no strategy when taking on Mandy Rose. She's God's greatest creation. You literally cannot compete with that.
There it is.
Snappy giving his unbiased strategy.
He's got her.
Oh, what a bundle up.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
Somehow gets the tag.
Ropes, it all changes. You would be mistaken to underestimate.
Someone call a dentist first.
Finally, you realize dictating the pace of the match now.
Thunder.
Face buster.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Let me tell you, if you
harsh impact.
Tony Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Gunpoint. Shoulders down.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Near goal. Saw that one coming.
German super.
Okay, here we go.
Unset.
It'd be tough to make it to the corner.
We might just see it.
In full control now.
The impact.
Done.
Oh, what?
The running mini.
breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Folks, Kalisto is in the house, and some high-flying acrobatics can't be far behind.
He's been the heart and soul of NXT and an annoying complainer on SmackDown Live up here tonight.
It doesn't matter, Saxton. Whatever his mindset, Sami Zayn is still one of...
There it is. Snap. Uh-oh, sunset flip. One step ahead there. Great technical know-how. Turning it around. It's Sami's it. This is classic Sami.